This is a Lightning iPad. Lightning iPad is a TV monitor for the Intel Mini Pro. This is a multi-view. This is a PGN. So I connect Intel Mini Pro HDMI output. Connect this adapter. Okay. Multi-view. PGN. Okay. Of course, you also can work the iPad Pro USB-C version. Okay.iPad Pro USB version as a TV monitor for the Intel Mini Pro. The idea is the same as the Lightning iPad. Okay, multi-view PGN, multi-view PGN. Okay. Hi everyone, this is an iPad. Could we let an iPad become a TV monitor for the camera or for the Intel Mini Pro?And show the video on the iPad. Okay, today I will introduce you a economic product. This one. This is USB webcam to Lightning adapter. It can let the external UVC webcam and the display on the iPad. For example, I connect the Logitech webcam. This is Logitech C922.Logitech webcam. Okay, I will show you. See, the video is display on the iPad. Okay, but I need to inform you this product disadvantage. Okay, this product just video only, no audio. The first one just video only, no audio. The second, it just can record, no live training. Just record, no live training. The third,It cannot charge and use at the same time. So when you use a 1 hour or 2 hours, the iPad power will be reduced. So you have three disadvantages. Okay, not only the USB Logitech webcam, I connect another webcam. For example, this is a USB document camera. Okay, connect.And then, okay, it will show on the iPad. It is no problem. Okay, how do we show the camera? This is a Sony camera. It just have HDMI output. So you need to connect this one. This is my company product, Fabon 16A UVC HDMI capture card. So you just connect it.And this is HDMI input, HDMI cable, okay? And then, this is HDMI output, okay? And then it will show, okay? You can see the video, okay? The frame rate of this capture card and with this adapter is about 20 FPS. So you just for the preview only,The frame rate is not up to 30 FPS, so frame rate is slow. Okay, I will connect the Intel Mini Pro. This is Intel Mini Pro. Okay, you see, Intel Mini Pro have the HDMI output. It also have a USB-C webcam output, but this adapter cannot get its USB webcam output. I will show you. You see.The camera, I connect the Intel Mini HDMI 1. Okay, I connect the HDMI 1. And it's a USB-C. USB-C connect. So it do not have a video. It cannot work.So I will need its Intel Mini HDMI output. Okay. Intel Mini HDMI output. Okay. You can work, no problem. But the frame rate is not good. You see? Okay. So for the Intel Mini Pro use, please use its HDMI output. You cannot connect its USB-C webcam output. Okay, I will show you the detail about the connection. Hi everyone, how to let the iPad as a TV monitor for the Enter Mini or Enter Mini Pro. Okay, I will use this adapter. This is a USB webcam to Lightning adapter. USB webcam input and Lightning output. Okay, for this idea, I still cannot use the Enter Mini USB-C webcam output. I need to use its HDMI output because this adapter do not compatible for this UVC version. Its UVC is UVC 1.5 version. My adapter cannot get this video, so I will use HDMI output source. Okay, this is a UVC HDMI capture card. Fabon 16A UVC HDMI capture card. I just connect this one. It will let the HDMI input and become UVC webcam output. Okay, how to do? First, this is a power, connect the power. DC 5 voltage power, this one. Okay, and then Lightning, connect this one. And Lightning interface, connect the iPad. Okay, you please wait. Okay, and then I will connect the HDMI source of the Enter Mini Pro. I use the Sony camera. HDMI output. Connect the Enter Mini channel 1. Okay, channel 1. And then turn on the APP. You see? And then connect the HDMI source of the Enter Mini. Connect it. Okay. And the multi-view. Okay, you can see the video. No problem. And the channel 1, you can see the video. No problem. The frame rate is about 20 FPS. So it just as a monitor use. I will change another iPad. This iPad is Lightning iPad. I will use the USB-C iPad. This is iPad Pro USB-C version. It also can work. Okay, change. I just change its cable. I use the USB-C cable. This is a USB-C cable. Connect this one. USB-C cable, connect this adapter. And turn on the APP. APP. Okay, you can see the video. It is no problem. The video is from the camera. And the PGN. Okay, this is PGN mode. The frame rate is not good, about 20 FPS. So I will give you the conclusion. Okay, this adapter, just the video only, no audio. And the second, the video frame rate is about 20 FPS. The third, it cannot use and charge at the same time. Okay, and the fourth, It just the preview only and the record. So you cannot do the live streaming. Just let the iPad as a TV monitor only. No audio, just the video. Thank you. Bye bye.